Top 5 Zodiac Signs Most Likely to Get Rich According to Astrologers. The Zodiac consists of 12 signs, and each one comes under any of the four different elements: fire, water, earth, air. The personality traits associated with the signs come from these elements. By connecting the signs and the elements, astrologers can usually find out the different attributes, feelings, highs, and lows of each sign. In the same way, they can also use this connection to predict the financial prospects of those who come to them. The five zodiac signs below have the best chances of gaining financial prosperity. Number 1, Virgo. Of all the signs, Virgos tend to be more industrious and rational. They also possess great determination and never let even the smallest detail escape their attention. Since they belong to the earth, they are stable and are better able to perceive the stark reality of life. They are usually calm and collected, and they never lose their composure, no matter how hard the situation may be. They are perfectionists who are also quick to act rationally, and so they are much sought after for managerial positions. Besides quality content, they also make sure their work is aesthetically appealing. Many celebrities are Virgos, ranging from Baines to Chris Pine to Pippa Middleton. Number 2, Scorpio. Scorpios have a great deal of charisma, and they don't hesitate to use the full force of it on others. They are good at getting people to do what they want them to do, whether or not they agree with them. Scorpios are affiliated with water, which gives them powerful intuitive and psychic abilities. They have a natural bent for curiosity, which also makes them skilled detectives. Discipline is the leading factor in their lifestyle, and this helps them achieve academic success. They are able to stay focused and are not afraid of hard work. This is what helps them to become prosperous. They are also good losers who are willing to gain experience from their failures before moving on to do better. Number 3, Leo. Leo is the only sign belonging to fire that features in this list. Represented by the lion, that is the ruler of the jungle, Leos are natural at leadership, which is only complemented by their enthusiasm and energy. They are extremely courageous, are successful in any project they undertake. Their charisma ensures that the spotlight is always on them. Leos are optimists who try to get the best out of life. They are extremely self-aware, and they know how to make optimum use of their abilities. They always carry themselves with great dignity and cannot be persuaded to go against what they believe in. These attributes help them become prominent in any field they choose, and also in keeping their bank accounts full. Number 4, Taurus. Taurus, like Virgo, belongs to the earth. This makes them practical, modest people who are able to keep all their relationships stable. They are characterized by their great loyalty and consistency. A Taurus never goes with his gut, preferring to analyze each issue in great depth. As smart individuals, they prioritize and are very efficient, so they make good managers. They never fail to follow through on their promises, and this makes them very highly eligible business partners. They are trustworthy, and so people are very willing to invest in their businesses. But a Taurus also likes to live humbly, and they never waste money, preferring to save rather than spend. They'd rather invest in profitable businesses than throw away money on luxuries. Number 5, Cancer. As a water sign, Cancers are most likely to be caring and nurturing, encouraging others to do the best they can. They are very helpful and compassionate, and tend to have the right amount of self-assurance. They are sensitive to the needs of others and are unconditional when offering their affection. This makes them great team players who can earn the trust of all those around them. This trust ensures that they act as counselors both in their work as well as personal relationships. Cancers are also very creative and can come up with brilliant innovative ideas. They put their artistic skills to good use by building up their businesses around those skills.